Mrs. Chicago. My dad is going to... My dad is going to fuck hamburgers.
And avocados.
My dad's going to fuck hamburgers and avocados on his shiny new sorcerer. He always thinks his avocado tastes really swampy.
But I think they taste like like scoring moccasins.
I don't want to.
But I think they taste like scorched moccasins. My mom is going to make her famous maggot salad.
Wow.
Which is my favorite taint. Mom said, after we finish swinging, we can go swimming at our new porn star, Hoopoo.
My turn. Go.
Plural noun.
Nipples.
Adverb. Quickly. Verb. Thank you.
Girl in school. It's simple. Turn to nipples. Make her want quickly to date you. Make sure you're always dressed to finger bang. That's important. Each and every day, wear granny panties that you know shows off your butthole. To anger advantage and make her dildo look like a million love worms. Even if the two of you make meaningful kneecap contact, don't admit it. No hugs or Siamese cats.
Are you ready, kids?
Unless you ask
Captain!
You out.
I can't do
you on down your car.
Adjective.
Special report! In July 1999, the world was first introduced to SpongeBob SquarePants.
I'm ready.
At first considered too bizarre for mainstream success, it has become one of the most popular television shows in history. Join us as we discover how this little yellow sponge became a worldwide phenomenon.
One of the most shitty things about graduating is that my gremlins are shitting.
I don't think we can possibly overestimate how much this is penetrating American culture.
SpongeBob is the coolest thing on the planet.
I decided to have a backyard barbecue for all of my family and archers.
Yeah, I like a puppy, you know that? I like a puppy, of course.
I've invited my best friends, Nate Quinn.
I like them.
And of course, my teacher, Mrs. Chicago.
Any race, any type of person, and you can relate to this character.
My dad is going to fucking hamburgers.
Once again, dude, you
have stood by my side. It's as though the territory that had been once dominated by Mickey Mouse was now being re-inhabited by SpongeBob
SquarePants.
The essential character is a sponge with distinctive taste in trousers.
He's on a top show on a top cable channel running several times a day.
There's
so many hurdles, so many obstacles, so
my
many
mom is going
difficult
to make her famous
challenges.
Maggot
you know that your audience is going to take you to a sponge character. I mean,
mom
wow,
said
that's,
after we
that's quite
swinging,
a leap.
We can go swimming at our new porn star, Poo Poo. My turn. nipples.
My name's Steve Hillenburg.
Finger bend.
Yeah, I'm the creator of SpongeBob SquarePants.
Body part.
I've always been fascinated with the ocean. It's just
angry
a place
now,
that is unlike anywhere on the planet, and there's unexplored areas and
Siamese
animals
cats.
And plants
another
that we don't even know about still.
Now,
I stuck on one of these ones.
Petri dish.
I think my interest in the ocean started with those documentaries that Jacques Cousteau did. It was like looking at another planet.
One way. I agree, Valmer.
How to date the coolest girl in school. It's simple. Turn the nipples, make her want quickly to date you. Make sure you're always dressed to finger bang.
I ended up getting a job right there.
That's important. Each and every day, wear a brain pain,
like
then you know shows off your butthole.
I was drawing a comic book about tideful animals.
Too angry
was in that comic
and make her dildo
the first sponge
look like a
Bob,
million love
which eventually would become SpongeBob.
Even if the two
I
of you
decided I wanted to do a show about
content.
One character that was innocent, well-meaning, and
no hugs
kind of an oddball.
Siamese cats. Siamese cats. When she asks you out, even though a chill may run down your cock, and you can't stop your petri dish.
Especially if Time SpongeBob came out, there were a lot
from
of shows that were sarcastic. They had characters who were almost like little adults.
There's no question there. What made SpongeBob so distinctively different?
I think SpongeBob was and earnest. I think that's something people really connect with.
It is innocence, a naivete, and a sincerity that you get practically no place else on
a
television diet.
A silly word.
His name is SpongeBob SquarePants, and his friend's name is Patrick. Mr. Krabs, really cheap, but SpongeBob doesn't care. Because he just likes being a fried.
Now